get his weight better, but in the turnaround, you've got a serious amount of weight off and you've got to be able to save weight and go through the fire. So it is kind of what we do with clients, and I say between us, Greg and myself, that, you know, the average joint the street is all decision on a fighter making a weight cut. Tyson's always going to be better equipped to deal with it. It's just that type of fight. And he can actually kind of fight that way himself if he wants to. He's got so much more experience than Tommy. I think John Fury said something. Absolutely no way in a million years.
Joshua Buatsi is one of the highest ranked.
Oh, It's alright. Get out of my head.